Differently from last events, this year the championship is set to happen in two venues. From Friday to Saturday, all events will be held at Gumu Academy, Chibuli, and the finals to be at Kampa Press Nagulu.
It's been a very good show, as you know, Steve is very balanced in the butterfly freestyle. And
swimming boss Moses Mwase explains why they are having two venues.
Oh, no. I feared that question it has come. We should have had this competition at Greenhill completely, but they have a visiting Sunday. So it was going to be difficult for us to fit there with the visiting parents. So one of the compromises was going to be either doing a two-day event, but obviously that would mean leaving out some activities. The athletes have been preparing the whole year, so we thought it wouldn't be fair to cut out a day or reduce the events. Yeah, so because of the visiting Sunday, we'll do Friday and Saturday, then on Sunday we'll move to KPS.
The Federation plans to use the event to assess swimmers who will be representing the country during international engagements.
It's our premier event. It is one that we use first of all to carry out selections for some events that we have later in the year. We've already done selections for major events using events that were held last year, earlier in the year, the league and the other events that we participated in. But the reason for the championships, first of all, is to ensure that our athletes continue getting the opportunity they need to swim, to improve their times, to offer themselves for an opportunity to get selected, but also to be part of the pathway, the pathway towards improvement in terms of what they're doing, their trajectory as athletes. That really is the main reason.
Getters Swimming Club are the defending champions of the National Swimming Championships.
It's very balanced. Still hard to class at butterfly lane, which indeed, as you know, we're the most weak.